Sandy, you've actually got a hand rewinder. They are traditional. Yes.
No, I didn't. I missed that.
The rake on that was tremendous. It was like that.
Yeah.
Wow. I think, was it Dive Curve? We went round there once and the projectionist had to stand on the box to get to the back of the arc. It's enormous, right?
Oh, that's amazing. Because that was a live show as well. They used to do pop stuff, didn't they?
It was a massive place, wasn't
it? Yeah.
Get lost in it.
I've seen it outside after it's closed. I never saw it open, unfortunately. Would have been nice.
The screen was massive. You know?
Yeah?
You look down the porthole, it was like that.
Wow. Is this one of your favourite movies?
Not really, no.
Oh, right.
No, it's just a large dead patch.
But it's a nice projection room.
It was, I think it's finished.
That's all going. That all be bricked over. And that'd be the bathroom to the flat. That's why they've got two walls. They put the bar in, tea and coffee and tables and chairs. And in a way, we're pretty pleased with the way things worked out.
This is lovely. Oh, God. Good grief.
Fun.
This is a plan of my right. See the poly wheel on the end?
Yeah.
And we're looking down in Oxted. And this is the foyer.